there is the need to deploy an internal mechanism to ensure that personnel live up to the expectations of Ghanaians in respect of professionalism and ethical conduct.